No, wait, rewind. Have you seen Olive Tea?
Olive Tea? No.
Here, I'll put it in my MIA.
Okay, Kenny.
I can't stop looking at it.
What are you looking at?
Olive Tea. Yeah, let's fucking go. Yeah, I just washed my hands, bro. Let's fucking go.
Yeah, I just did my taxes, bro. Let's fucking go. Boy, my ass ended up to here with this
girl. His ass really headed up to there, bro. On the rail.
Semi titty pics, and I'll rate it from Pog Champ to Weird Champ.
To Papanga.
Just tweet that out. Tweet that.
I'm gonna do that. Wait, wait, send me your titty. Titty pics, and I'll rate them from Pog Champ to Papanga.
Oh, Cyphers replied. I have the ability to make any male come with my feminine features.
Yes.
Try.
Yes.
Yeah, let's see. Try me.
Bro, I got you. Keep Facebook bullshit spam in a second. I got you. Wait, actually.
I'm so fucking scared. I'm just gonna see rewinds with his ass hanging out.
There you go. Facebook, there you go.
Oh!
No NSFW, dude. We said no NSFW, dude.
Delete.
Okay, you know what a biography is?
Yeah.
Okay. So what's a biography?
Tell me a shit.
Oh my god, bro.
Come on, man. You look good, man. You should know what everything is.
I'm asking you a question. Stop delaying it.
About Chris's life. Come on, bro.
Because that's what fucking Gino pronounced it one time.
Because Kenny's.
Wait, I worked again.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh.
Everyone, do it. Everyone do it.
Bitch, if you don't do it correctly.
What?
Nope.
Oh, look, the lobby's good now.
Oh, it's even better. Yeah, you know what would make it even better?
Yeah.
Did you just kick it?
Yeah. All right, bro. No. Who gets the boot?
Limited half rap.
What the fuck?
I'm the only one in the game.
I'm sorry.
Bro, we all got.
I won!
There
you go! I can get off! I just won!
A black man and his son having fun together.
That's funny!
Shut up, SpongeBob.
SpongeBob and Muscle Man have an argument.
SpongeBob, shut up!
You're a pussy!
I'm gonna kick your ass!
That's why I fucked your mom!
You fucked my mom?
What do you mean, is it happening? I want to know your question, bro. What do you mean by Minecraft server happening? Question marks. You guys should start a server. Oh my fucking god!
I think everybody is retarded. I think you're.
Oh my god, retarded. Dude! No one speak a word. I'm not talking to this man ever. Yeah. You know what? I'm not gonna recognize any of his messages anymore.
I agree with him. I think we should start a server.
Oh my god,
chat
bro!
Chat is disabled.
We having the spelling bee.
Okay. Yeah, we're having a spelling bee. Put like a one in front of your name.
Yeah, Kenny, your word is PS3.
Man just spelled it for him.
Spell it.
PS3.
PS3.
That's a strike.
That's a strike.
Can you just give me an actual fucking word?
No, that was it.
You messed it up, bro. You messed it up.
It's supposed to be a joke.
Fuck, do I mess it up? Did I have to say PlayStation 3 all?
You messed it up, bro. No take backs. Alright.
Alright, okay, rewind.
Shut the fuck up, y'all, man. Fuck this game show. Fuck this game show. This is some bullshit, motherfucker. You ain't even giving me a real ass word. This is PS3.
Someone shut this on Cypress's stream. Alright, Kenny. Your word is Shrek the Third.
I don't know why you're asking me this. This does not relate to anything that I know.
Shrek the Third, bro.
Skater. I don't fucking know, man. Oh, you're gonna dox him, okay.
Get the gloves on and box him.
I guess you gotta get banned from the server.
Haha. I get
it. Oh, you think I'm being serious? Think I'm not being
serious? You think I'm being serious? You think I'm being for real? I'm joking, motherfucker.
Kenny, you fucked it up.
But was it just me, or does Coach Frank kinda look like Keemstar?
Oh my god!
No, he looks like that one dude from Alvin and the Chipmunk.
No, he looks like that one dude from Mallrats.
Oh yeah, that one dude who is the same. Bro, tell me he doesn't look like this dude. Tell me you don't look like that dude right there. Come on.
I was expecting some other thing than that.
The fuck?
What are you going to fucking college for?
Because he's graduated high school. Where do you go after that? High school too?
Drugs.
High school too.
You just go to school too. For
high school musical, musical too.
You go and fucking get in the same class with Vanessa Hudgens and fucking Zac Efron.
Oh, it doesn't matter. It's not like I'm big enough to get canceled.
I hate him.
hey,
what? Cypher, sorry I whipped you, bitch. We just made a back of the bus joke. Like, what's up with us and black people? I feel so bad for saying shit like that.
I don't know, so, man. Like, apparently making fun of Mexicans doesn't roll off the tongue as fucking well. Like, what are we gonna do? Insult them for living on a ranch?
You gotta tend to your fucking horses.
Tend to your cornfield, motherfucker. Okay, so I just got word that one of my grand uncles from Mexico that I never really met ended up dying from COVID.
Dude,
holy shit. Yeah. What the fuck?
Yeah, I already lost my aunt. Now you have peeps. That shit sucks.
You guys gonna go to a funeral or something like that?
Nah, we held a funeral, but I didn't go because, you know, COVID, I wanted to stay safe, but they held one. They had a virtual funeral as well, just in case they didn't want to go.
When he said virtual funeral, I imagined all your family went on VR chat and had it.
The dead guy.
No, they just went live on Instagram.
It's like, hey, how's it going?
Yeah, no. It's an open casket funeral, you see a VR headset. Just a VR headset.
It's like a Sword Art where they have the fucking headset. They're like old Link.
Why is Stone Cold Steve Austin in a casket? It was your grandpa's favorite, and it's what he requested to be his avatar for his virtual.
And then out of nowhere, he just starts speaking and talking. He's like,
hey. Out of nowhere, he just sits up. He's like, what?
Let's go.
Let's have a talent show. Alright. We need three judges. I'm gonna be a judge, okay? Who wants to be a judge?
Dibs.
So, Cypress, you're up next.
Alright, just give me a song to play.
Play, Hurt by Oliver Tree.
Okay, so I will now play this on my water bottle.
Oh, shit.
Well done. Hey, round of applause, everybody.
I agree.
I mean, yeah.
9 out of 10.
Doesn't get better than this.
I know, right?
Can you play it again for us real quick?
It was so yeah, got you. You fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Wait, why is it? What?
Oh, yeah,
why is it an AFK channel?
How the fuck you gonna make your general chat an AFK chat?
Can I add everyone?
Yes, you can.
No. Can we?
Yeah.
Do not give Kenny the ability to add everyone. Oh, I'm getting the ping. I can see it. I feel it. Dude, I... Yep. I swear to fucking God.
Dude, it's gonna go woo. This shit cut.
No.
Yeah.
Super bro.
I can talk now. I want to laugh. What's funny?
We were in this HCE community server and we just figured out that at everyone and at here are both enabled.
Oh fuck. Let me join.
What is this screenshot? What? I didn't tell people to do this, dude.
My god.
I didn't tell people to do this.
Nah, this is too far. This is too far, bro.
This is way too far.
This is too far, bro.
You gotta get banned, bro.
Jesus Christ.
Thanks, you ruined the server. I did. That's what Boos.
Hey, I have y'all need to fix your shit. I'm trying to be a femboy. Oh,
what is that?
Are people using that for fucking things that we shouldn't talk about?
Yeah.
Probably. I don't think there's an opening, so it's.
Damn, bro,
it's
dude,
just for
we
looks.
Need to select the size. All right, bro, we getting large.
706
for an ass. Yo, girls be selling their OnlyFans for a tenth of the price.
Stop making me laugh in my godly run on Mega Park, bro.
Fuck.
How'd you hit the... Why does it look like a piece of shit coming out? It looks like the butt's broken, bro. Someone broke into it. Moby Huge. We all know Moby Huge if you watch Jeff. And that's $300?
Is that a dragon dildo?
$500. Really? I would assume it would be like a lot more. What? They just stuck it to their wall. It's on the car. Is that a windshield wiper? It's a windshield wiper. You guys even looking at? We're looking at pictures of Moby Huge being used as everyday items.
Since it is stated to have a 3-inch diameter, but I found out that this wasn't easy. I used to use one many years ago, and that seemed much bigger. But online is only said to be 2.75 inch diameter.
So this person actually tried to fit it.
It took me two times before I could go down all the way. It felt great with this buried inside me.
Holy shit.
There's no way.
There's no way.
You had to have, like, you had to birth, like...
After a month of trying to get this thing in my ass, I After the greatest animal adventure I've ever experienced, I got that on one knee and I proposed to this massive dildo. It's totally worth it, but don't expect it to get it in on the first try. It is huge.
Oh my god.
I wonder how many of these reviews are like fake or are they real?
I wish they're real. I low-key wish they're real.